Our purpose here today is to equip us with strategies for career development and growth. We want to do that in a way that will encourage you through stories and testimonials so that you will feel encouraged to continue to create the kind of future that you will be excited with. Definitions of what success looks like to them. And then they're going to share with you their path to getting there. So let's talk about the growth line up to ultimately my measure of success. And the topic is, where do I choose to step off of that growth line, and what causes me to choose to step off, and what does it take over a career to ultimately achieve what I want? My ability to describe the future I want is very important when it comes to this conversation of planning my career.